Hey, good morning, Nealey.
Hey, Johnny.
Thanks so much for joining me today. I'm really excited. We're going to talk about our clients here at Percepta. And I think that as we've been celebrating Customer Service Week, one thing that I keep thinking about is none of this would really be possible without our clients, right? So I'm really excited. Nealey, you and I have done a lot of road shows together, if you will. We've seen a lot of clients together, done a lot of presentations. I think one of the ones that we had the most fun with was up in Mahwah, New Jersey. If you've been following our social media posts this week, you may have seen Nealey and I on some mopeds after that client meeting, which was a lot of fun. I think that as Percepta, you know, one of the things that we're really focused on is our parent company, which is Ford. But Percepta, over its lifetime, we've actually supported 16 of the world's leading luxury automotive manufacturers and mass market automotive manufacturers. And all of that has led us to the tremendous growth that we've experienced over the past several years. And with our leadership team, you know, we just committed to a growth strategy over the next 5 years where we are going to double in size, not only from an employee base, but we're also going to be doubling our revenue, which means having more opportunities for customer touch points, which I'm really excited about.
Awesome.
Yeah.
And, you know, I would just add, Johnny, part of my role at Percepta is attracting talent and keeping our employees engaged and getting them excited about the brands that we work with. And just a little story about my background and my kind of theme for the day. In Houston, Texas, we participated in the Houston Auto Show, which is a huge automotive event. Every single car company brand you could imagine was there. We went there to try to find amazing talent to come support our clients. We think people who like automotive and cars would be great serving those customers. So we did talent event there. We gave away free admission to our employees so that they could go to the event. I had a ton of fun at the event myself.
You did?
Yes. I actually drove a King Ranch F-150 and got this cool hat for test driving. So, you know, really fun day for us to celebrate our clients. Really great day to just recognize our expertise in the automotive industry and our excitement around it.
Awesome. Thanks for that great story, Nealey. Well, thanks so much, everyone, for joining us today. We hope you have a great Thursday and enjoy the rest of our Customer Service Week. Take care.
Bye, guys.